welcome to my new YouTube channel. It's Lola here, and welcome to Lola's Reborn Club. Today we're going to be doing Pasliy Day in the Life. Oh, it's like she's okay.
Hi, I'm Lola's goofy daddy.
I forgot the paper towel. Don't want to forget that. Oh, done. Here you go. Okay, looks like she's done with her breakfast. Alright, now I'm just gonna go upstairs and get her change to get past it. I wish we could go to the park today, but it's raining a lot. It's coming. It's not raining that much anymore, but it's really wet outside. We could buy this one with. No way. Me?
Yeah.
was really nasty.
You think that's funny?
She usually laughs. Sorry. Yes.
It's a thermometer and medicine and syringe. Okay, let's check your temperature. That's a pretty good temperature. Okay, let's put it in here. Now it's time for your vitamins. I'm gonna make sure we get these every morning. Just a little bit. It's only 2 months. Yeah. That's okay. Just a little bit. Oh. Alright. I'll just get time to wet that up. I'll be right back. Adorable outfit. You never wear it. You're the first one on my read wants to get the track. Such a lucky girl. Want a hat?
No.
Okay, Paisley, you might want a hat. Here you go. Because I think you look super cute with a hat, especially. Okay, Paisley, let's go and play. Billy, what you doing here? See you.
loves all of her toys. These are all really new toys, except for this one. She had this one since she was born. That was her first toy ever. He really loves it. All right, it looks like she has a lot of playing.
All right, Pasliy, let's go do something else. Next, I'm going to read Pasliy a book. This is a puddle Jemima.
I don't know what that word is.
Fold up, and it's a pop up. What a funny sight it is to see a brood of ducklings with head. Listen to the story of Jemima. Jemima. Puddle duck. Who was annoyed because the farmer's wife would not let her hatch her own eggs. Her sister-in-law, Mrs. Rebecca Puddle Duck, was perfectly willing to leave the hatching to someone else. Patience to sit on a nest for 28 days, and no more have you, Jemima. You would let them go cold. You know you would. I wish to hatch my own egg. I will hatch them all by myself, quack, Jemima Puddle Duck. She tried to hide her eggs, but they were always found and carried off. Jemima Puddle Duck became quite desperate. She determined to make a nest right away from
determined.
The farm. Determined to make a nest right away from the farm. She set off on a fine spring afternoon along the cart road that leads over the hill. She was wearing a shawl and a poke bottle. When she reached the top of the hill, she saw a wood in the distance. She thought that it looked a safe, quiet spot. Jemima Puddle Duck was not much in the habit of flying. She ran down the hill a few yards, flapping her shawl on, and then she jumped off into the air. She flew beautifully when she had got a good start. She skimmed along over the treetop until she saw an open place in the Jemima. In the middle of the wood where the trees and brushwood has been cleared. Jemima Olive. I'd rather have you and begin to waddle about in search of a comfort dry nesting place. She'd rather plant her tree stump among some tall foxgloves. But seated upon the stump, she was startled to find an agently dressed gentleman reading a newspaper. He had black prick ears and sandy horn whiskers. Quack! Said Jemima Puddle Duck with her head and her bonnet on one side. replied, have you lost your way? He had a long bushy tail which he was sitting upon as the stump was somewhat damp. Jemima thought him mighty silver and handsome. She explained that she had not lost her way, but that she was trying to find a home in a dry nesting place. Ah! Is that so I need? Indeed, said the gentleman with sandy whiskers, looking carefully at Jemima. He folded up the newspaper and put it on his coat tail pocket.
Jemima Puddleduck went up the cart road for the last time on a sunny afternoon. She was rather burdened with bunches of herbs and two anoints in a bag. She flew over the wood and alighted opposite the house of the bushy, long-tailed gentleman. He was sitting on a log. He sniffed the air and kept glancing uneasily round the wood. When Jemima alighted, he quiet jumped. Come into the house as soon as you have looked at your eggs. Give me the herbs of the omelet. Be sharp. He was rather uprooted. What is that word?
Spell it.
That is A-B-R-U-P-T. What is that?
Abrupt.
Jemima Puddle Duck has never heard him speak like that. She felt surprised and uncomfortable while she was inside the herd, pattering feet around the back of the shed. Someone with a black nose sniffed at the bottom of the door and then locked it. Jemima became much alarmed. A moment afterward, there were most awful noises, barking, baying, growls and howls, squealing and groans, and nothing more was ever seen of that foxy whiskered gentleman. Presently opened the door of the shed and let out Jemima Puddle Duck. Unfortunately, the puppies rushed in and gobbled up all the eggs before he could stop them. He had a bite on his ear and both the puppies were limping. Jemima Puddle Duck was escorted home in tears on account of those eggs. She laid some more in June, and she was permitted to keep them herself, but only four of them hatched. Jemima Puddle Duck said that it was because of her nerves, but she had always been a babysitter.
Peasley, hope you love the book. All right. Pasliy looks like she's really tired, so I'm going to put her down for a nap, and then I'm going to clean up the mess of toys and put the book away. And I'm going to get her draft, because that's her most special toy. Pasliy's her animal draft. absolutely love frogs. Put the blanket on.
My baby, I'm with you. Alright, she's asleep now.
I'm gonna put the toys away. She has a lot of toys. Now I'm gonna fold up the mat. Put all the clothes in place.
All right. Now I'm gonna go downstairs and make her some lunch. Alright, next I'm going to make her some yummy.
Stay.
Some
Mm-mm.
lemonade. This one is babies can drink. So I'm just going to give Paisley lemonade. Paisley can have this.
Close the lid.
Yummy lemonade. I'll just put the blender back. I got her lemonade, and now I'm gonna get her some banana food. And it's baby. Now I'm gonna get her some baby. He's only 2 months. Can't eat that much stone. Oh wait, she already has ice cream. Alright. She, for some reason, she likes salt in it and pepper.
That's kind of weird.
It's okay. give it a nice stir. Okay, and there we go.
Put this in the fridge until she comes down.
Yeah.
So the dog eats some of it. Nope.
That's gonna be for dinner. She's gonna have veggie oatmeal for dinner.
Yes.
It's a recipe. Madison's recipe. Veggie oatmeal. I really want to. All right. Nap time for.
Loves the banana food. She's been having it for a while.
Alright, there you go.
Okay, I'm gonna take this.
Now I'm gonna feed her some lunch.
Always wants to start this stuff at lunchtime. I'm gonna give her some like new baby food because she's only had banana. Oh my goodness,
her face is a mess. She is a really messy eater.
Get that off you. And it doesn't smell the best either. I even like it. It tastes really good. You guys should probably get this for your V1s or baby. I have a baby alive named Molly, but don't play her because you're not. I still love her, but I would not give it to her because I got two of them, and the first one I got, it got broken because I fed her fake food, like sick food, and I don't want to do that. Oh my goodness, Pasliy is such a messy eater. I should have kept the paper towels down here. Oh my goodness! I know Pasliy. He does not like that. I'll get that out of her mouth. I'll probably have to use some Q-tips to get that out. Alright. Okay, looks like I'm gonna give her some ball. Wash that down. It's coming, Pasliy. It's coming. Just hang on. He loves it. She's just not even waiting. All right, guys. I'll be right back. I have to go get the paper towels.
Okay.
I use all the paper towels this morning. I was making a cast on me because I was using the crutches.
Goodness! You threw up! Girl, are you okay?
Thanks for helping. All that I hope you enjoyed the video. There is going to be a part two. Please come back for that. It's going to be tonight. And please subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up. And comment down below if you have any reborns. Bye, guys.